Hey, what's up, everybody? It is Josh, and a lot of you know I work in the real estate industry. I'm an escrow sales rep, and it is broker preview day, and one of my customers has a very special listing. This used to be Wilt Chamberlain's house, and now it's up for sale again, and we're gonna go check it out. And it is, what I can see so far, is gorgeous. So let's go inside, and I hope you like it. It coming in, we're going into the house. Really, really wonderful entrance, relaxing. And this is a one-ton front door. Yes, one ton. It weighs one ton. Now this is gorgeous. Oh wow, look at this. It's a jacuzzi right here. It's a nice jacuzzi here. Beautiful.
It's Bobby Syed, Coldwell Banker, Beverly Hills office. I sold this house. This is a history repeating itself. I sold this house about 12 years ago. This belonged to the great basketball legend, Wilt Chamberlain. He was in a helicopter looking at locations, and this used to be a US missile launching site. And he picked the site, and then he ended up building this house, which is one of its kind. It has angles and heights that a normal person can't even fathom. It has a wraparound pool that you can swim in the pool and come swimming right underneath into the house. What else does it have? It has views all over, including the Bel Air water reservoir. It has so much stuff, I can't even begin to tell you. So you'll have to come and make an appointment, and I'll show you personally. Have a wonderful day.
All right. Check out, let's go outside. Look at this. This is gorgeous. Today we are, by the way, filming on the new iPhone 14 Pro Max. Oh my God, this is a swimming pool. This is where your guests would come and go swimming. And remember, we're inside, there was the jacuzzi over there. I mean, this is literally an entertainer's delight. There's Vahe. I work with Vahe. He's also a wonderful realtor in Beverly Hills. He does a lot of expensive homes as well.
Hey Josh.
Hi, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good. Just doing a little vlog here.
Look at the reservoir.
Wow, this is really gorgeous. Here, it's good. I'm zooming in for everybody.
It's gorgeous.
Yeah, the gorgeous view. Wow, really, really spectacular. Wow, look at that.
Look, tennis courts right there.
This is such a cool pool.
This is a bottle's match. And this table goes
right
here. Wilt Chamberlain.
This is
wow.
A total baller house.
It totally is.
This whole section.
Wow, look at this kitchen. This is really, really wonderful open floor plan here. What a really wonderful property. All right, check this. Oh, this is such a cool room. This whole place is just, it's just like a resort. Really, really nice. You can see every room is, this is the master bedroom. Look at this. Wow. This is such a cool place. Now that is a walk-in closet, folks. A proper walk-in closet. And you got an additional walk-in closet here. Really, really, really nice. Wow. Such a gorgeous bathroom. Oh, and you have a deck. Let's go out to the deck. Now you get to see for all your cars. You got your big driveway out there still. The front entrance, and now like you can see the view over there, the lake. Oh, you got a view of the valley there too. Okay. And oh, you got this incredible walk and shower. You can literally walk over here. And there's Vahe. There's two sides. This thing's huge. Look at this. The shower, it goes. Isn't that cool?
Wow.
That's pretty cool, right?
Yeah.
You have his and hers, or in our case, his and his. Now let's go check out the other rooms we didn't see yet. Such a great property. What's out here? Yeah, this is the barbecue area we saw earlier. In the backyard where the swimming pool is, see? A fantastic movie theater room here. Soundproofing, sort of. Yeah, really nice. Great place to have a TV so you can always see who's walking in your property. Wow. Well, this probably will sell quickly. I don't imagine this will stay on the market for very long here. Yep. Really, really cool. Wow. You got more living space everywhere. So you got all these rooms. I know I'm going really quick, but this is a really big property. Wow. This must be like, this could be like a separate apartment, I guess, or a shower here. Okay. Got another bedroom here. Really a lot of bedrooms in this place. So it's like a separate unit. Yes, I thought. The main unit, and this could be like a maid's quarters, a mother-in-law quarters. You have two different units, even a separate door to get into the house, and they can lock that door. Pretty cool, if you ask me. Really nice. All right, want to make sure you guys see this pool area. We didn't go over here, so that's where I'm going to end it. Looks like you got a sauna out there. Got your own little sauna. It looks like it's actually been used. Let's see here. Yeah, I got a nice sauna here. Hey, what's up, folks? Okay, I hope you enjoyed that house tour. And before you finish watching this video, do me a favor. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment. I hope you like it, and I'll see you on the next really cool house tour. Or whatever I'm doing.